So what is 5D? It's so great to understand that, and yes, if you're curious, I need to tell. 4D, fourth dimension is time, and time gets game board, fractal game board. And you know all the world line patterns in time, how they behave in you and around you. This is fourth dimension. And you can function as the future, you are synced to time, and you just functionalize this dimension, and you realize how things act forward and backward in time, and it can happen that you do stuff for 3 hours and look at the clock and just 20 minutes passed. Yeah. And fifth dimension is the longitudinal heart field. We are in every time to move into your heart and to stay there, never go back to your head, stay there, connect with this heart field, to all heart fields. This is more common meditation. Enter the sacred space of your heart. For years training people to enter here, this is first that dimension, and you combine the feeling from your intuition, from your stomach, from your solar plexus, and you draw it upwards to your heart field. And you do this consciously, and this is how you activate fourth dimension, and you may not feel it the first days or weeks, but more and more you are there in the state and really avoid every bad thought and every bad feeling. You don't need this. It's over, but these stories. Once you're 9, you can anytime have only the best sides of life. Of course, we are creators, but why should we suffer? And yeah, 5D and 5D. First thing is you get in this 5D feeling field, and of these longitudinal, and you need first eye opener. Yeah, this is how you can then work on 5D and with these two: heart, first eye open. And the information about I Ching and DNA, and knowing that it is possible, not longer wondering how crazy this could be. This is the biggest truth, and it was fucking long hidden. So yeah, then you can functionalize it, and it will. Your body knows this language, and. Yeah, and ayahuasca, I just found out how great it is, and I prefer it now much more than anything else. I won't smoke DMT, I guess, not much anymore. It is much deeper medical, getting you into this natural rhythm and giving you understanding the whole day, and not only. Yeah, DMT also, it is Western style of getting in contact, and you don't have, not say I need to fast and easy, but once you can manage your life too, and you don't need to work, you don't need to, in summer you also don't need to have a flat or something, you can, I left half a year out of, it's always what you make of out of it. Go on a rainbow and you need never to come back. It's so simple, and you don't need money. You ask every traveler that just went around the globe in all luxury without any money. We are here, we are family. If you need something, ask for it. Yeah. This is, as I see the sticker, positive terror. This is how why we had the jokes, to always have an escape hope. Yeah, it's a hope you can